to take a shoulder width stance, squat down, and then really drive up through your heels. Between your shoulder blades when you're rowing. On the exercises we did today, visit bodyimpress.com. Hope to see you back here next time for another awesome workout.